And now the Moonlight Serenaders are revving up with How High the Moon.